Alright, everyone. So, last video we did... Oh, excuse me, I think I just burped. Anyway. So, last video we did the Mennonite Cup, and as you can see by my location currently, I just finished the Mennonite Sword Treasure Road right here in Winterhorns. So now we're about to go to the lava pits, which I forgot what the name of it was called. Redgar Forbidden Lands is what it's called. Alright, let's go. Because I'm fairly certain this area should be the last one of the game. Unless if I'm mistaken. This is where I start? Oh my lord. Oh, so that's... Okay, so that's why he was standing there. Defeat two lookout awoofies. It's sinking in the lava. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, the freaking, Blade Slice, the Slice of Wind, activated the switch for me. Okay. Hey, another lookout woofy. Nice. Counts. Got that one. I got that one. Thank you. Oh? I hear that. Hey, buddy. Oh my God. Oh! Oh, I... Okay, I need him for something. I think I'm gonna stay and drill for now. Oh, I definitely need to. Hey, buddy. There's something up there. How do I get up there? Like, is there some kind of door through here that I need to find, or... If I can't find it now, then I'll just look into it afterwards. Thank you. Oh, what is this? Oh, thank you. Got it. I figured there was something gonna happen. Oh! Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, that was number three. Okay. What is this supposed to be for? Wait, what's over here first? Okay, capsule. Refill. Ayo. No. I'm sad now. I couldn't save that Waddle Dee. Find the secret passage. That's gonna be later. Bolted storage mount to Kirby. The Flutter Tornado. Sir Kibble. No, never mind. There's still treasure roads. Alright, and this one? Conquer the Inferno Road. 5 hidden Waddle Dees? What the heck? Oh, I can't suck those up? Oh. That would have been amazing if I could suck up the frickin' fireballs. Steal 2 of the beast's meaty meals. So how do I get to him? Oh my lord. Nope. Not letting you explode today. Use Crash to defeat Wild Frosty. Oh, that was an easy Waddle Dee. Oh, hello. Interesting. So wait, how would one be able to get that Waddle Dee, then? Ow! Oh. So that's Waddle Dee, the second one. So we saw where the first one was. I'm just too stupid to figure out how to get to him at the moment. Thank you. Huh. Ow. Ooh. Hello. So wait, why do I have, Oh, I think I know why. I have to make the cone respawn where it goes. Because I see, now that I think about it, I see the cracked ground here. Alright, what do we have here? Oh! Oh, there's a timer, you... Ah. Come on! Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh, that's tedious. That is tedious. So, wait. Oh! Okay, okay, okay. The moment I see the sweat drops start going off of Kirby, that's when I know he's about ready to go down. Give me a Ranger. Get out of here. Oh, hello. Wait. Okay, I was gonna check to see if there was like some kind of task for that, but apparently not. Some kind of platform down. Oh, there's a Waddle Dee down there. Okay. No, I see you. How do I get this thing? I got it. Oh? Space Ranger? So Kirby essentially turns into Buzz Lightyear. Use Crash to defeat... Make all the windmill switches spin... Wait, I didn't make all of them spin? Was there only... I thought there was only three. Was there more than three? Runaway parade car. Okay. Poppy Bros! Burning, churning power plant. Okay, yeah. More treasure roads. That's not our concern right now. Where are we? Okay. This gives me, like, the way the frickin' walls are moving to potentially crush Kirby just gives me a lot of, Super Mario vibes. Oh. Give me my ability back. Perk up with 3 cups of coffee. Hey. Oh my god, that took a huge chunk of my health out. Wow. Nah, not gonna use it just yet. There we go. Yeah, I'm here. Sorry, buddy. That was a Spitfire that I needed to take out. Jesus. The heck? That was a bottle of milk. There. Wait, please don't tell me the fuse is gonna... Oh my god, I have to wait until it goes through? That is so dumb. Oh no, I messed up. this. Move over this way. Okay, I think I'm good here, and then just move over here. Okay, hurry, 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 hurry. Okay. Fire in the hole. I got you, buddy. I'm out. Okay, give me this. Give me this. Yeah. Wait, no. Oh. I hear you, buddy. Let me guess. It was probably going to be some kind of secret Waddle Dee that you can get if you manage to get past those different walls right there without falling into the lava. I'm calling it right now. Infiltrate the control room? Okay. Gotta do that later. Wolf. Bomb block. Yep, more treasure roads, okay. Sorry, the little clatter that you heard right here. That was my phone. I was putting it down because I was looking at it before I started moving. Ooh. Little hidden capsule. Okay. Wait, is there more back here? Venture deep into the secret passage. Ooh. Okay. Time crash ability. Nice. Oh, that was a huge heap of, yeah, because you have Mennonite Sword, Noble Ranger, Wild Hammer, and Blizzard Ice. Am I gonna have to deal with the frickin' boss rush? What is going on here? Why is Gourimondo back? Please tell me there was a secret Waddle Dee for defeating Gourimondo with the crash. No? Okay. Let me just double check everything. Okay, nothing secret. Oh, there's a frickin' Waddle Dee with a timer. God dang it. Let's go! I forgot what the name of this stage was. So there's food items here. And I see more ability pieces up here. Dragonfire? Oh, please don't tell me. Please don't tell me it's Tropic Woods. It's probably Tropic Woods, isn't it? Yeah. Sillydillo? Oh, we start with the frickin' tango. We start with the tango. Oh my god. Yeah, I took no damage against Gourimondo, but I did just suffer a little bit of damage from Sillydillo. Taking damage again from Sillydillo, this reminds me frickin' of the original Wasteland. Oh, the music got quiet for a bit. Defeat Sillydillo in a minute 30. Okay. That is pretty easy considering I've got the freaking dragon fire equipped. Shit, I did. Yeah. Out of Waddle Dee. That's the third one? Where's the second one? I'll try to find it later. Hey, it's a sleeper. Okay. Blizzard Ice, homing Bomb, got some food. Fleur Tornado, Noble Ranger. Clawroline. Okay. Let's freeze her. Immediately. I also see the Waddle Dee up there. What? Wait. What was that block? Oh my god, that's one of the best blocks I've seen besides the Wild Edge Shield. Beat Clawroline without getting hit, that was a given because of the frickin' shield. I didn't even realize the Blizzard Ice could do that. I got you, buddy. Coaster Mouth. I didn't. Ow. I missed a capsule. God dang it. Thank you. I'm surprised. We dealt with Gourimondo, Sillydillo, and Clawroline. I'm surprised we didn't end up facing off against Tropic Woods. But then again, he is a tree, so he's rooted to the ground. Got every single Waddledy in one run? Venture deep into the secret passage. Defeat Sillydillo in a minute 30. Beat Clawroline without getting hit. Knock, knock, nut. Okay. Lantern switch. The Beast Pack's final stand. Final stand? Wait. Final stand. Yeah. I have so many abilities at my disposal. Beast Pack's final stand is gonna fall down. That's what I thought. Defeat all the beasts in the starting area. Yep. Give me a sword. Meta Knight sword. Let's go. Remove 5 Beast Base Wanted posters. I got you, buddy. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Oh, geez. Hold up. Let's go. Oh no. I gotta find some kind of water pump to deal with him. I see you. Oh my god. No! Yes, I need a refill real quick. Thank you. Thank you. I need a freaking ability, dude. I'll take the vending mail. Thank you. There's so many secrets in this level, dude. Ow. No. Oh. I see a wanted poster right there. Yep. Thank you. Here we go. I see another Waddle Dee hanging up over there. What the heck is this? Yep. Real quick, I see you right here. Come here. There's the fourth Waddle Dee. Spawn. Oh no! I would have loved to have a freaking time crash right now. That would have been amazing. Oh, we have to go Archmount here pretty soon? Okay, shit. Oh wait, this area gives me... Yeah, I was gonna say, this gives me a little bit of a boss fight vibe. Wait, what's my cutter at right now? Buzzsaw, okay. Interesting. Here we go. Alrighty. What the? And there's the fifth Waddle Dee right there. So who the heck? Oh my god. That was the fifth and final wanted poster. Oh, thank you. I'll take that. This one's a newer... this one's a different version compared to the one in Natural Plains that I had to deal with before. Yep. Here we go. Let's go. What's that? Don't fall in the lava while using Hey! All of the Waddle Dees in one run. Got a cannon. Elphalyn! And a boat. Handmade Kirby. Oh, from Sillydillo's cave. I'll be right back. Yes. All right, sorry about that, guys. I needed to deal with something off camera for a second. So, now is the boss fight for this area. In the presence of the king, which I know is going to be Forgo Dedede. And, okay, so, just like with King Dedede in Winterhorns and in Meta Knight in the Meta Knight Cup, I've only listened to this version with the lyrics made by Juno Songs, but... this time around, I'm not going to be singing it alongside, because one, I haven't listened, unfortunately listened to it that often to actually memorize the lyrics. Even though I do love the Roar of Dedede reprise plus the Masked and Wild Dedede with lyrics by Juno. Hats off to you, Juno, for making such a great lyrical adaptation. King Dedede. Forgo Dedede. Da 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 da. I know that hurts him a bit. Oh, when they break out of the ice, that causes a lot of damage. Come on. Oh, now it's the new version. Wild Hammer. Give me that. Oh, I forgot he drops the lava on you. Oh my god, that was a huge hit. Holy. Clear by using a second level evolved ability. Okay. Let's go. Don't get hit. Don't get hit by his fire attack? Okay. Ugh. Hey, King Dedede's back to normal. Waddle Dee, no.